Ma'am? Are you okay?
Who are you?
We're detectives.
How did you find me?
You don't even want to know.
Can you tell us any more about what happened?
There was this woman. She was striking. Sounded foreign, maybe Middle Eastern. She held a knife to my back, and then some goon threw me in the trunk.
Was she in the car, too?
No. She went off separately. I got a glimpse of her car. Some kind of white sports car, really expensive looking.
So, there's big money involved. But why you? What line of work are you in?
I'm an industrial chemist.
What you reckon, Jack? Drugs?
Could be. But there's something that doesn't smell right about this. An industrial chemist? Why is that ringing alarm bells? But we've got a partial description on the kidnapper and her vehicle. Could lead to something.
How's my partner, Doc?
He's stable. We're hoping to take him off the ventilator tomorrow.
So, how's she doing?
She shook up, but she'll be all right.
Well, it's not every day you get locked in the trunk of a car.
Not for her, anyway. Let's get out of here.
All right.